Good day, viewers. Welcome back to 2230, your go-to channel for in-depth news coverage on the latest events around the Asian region. Today, we have a concerning incident to discuss, as a Mercedes car collided with a motorcyclist after attempting an illegal U-turn along Killiney Road. Let's dive into the details. On Monday, the roads.sg Facebook page shared a video capturing the collision between a Mercedes vehicle and a motorcyclist on Killiney Road. The footage reveals the car making an illegal U-turn on the road, failing to notice the motorcyclist overtaking from behind, resulting in a collision that threw the rider off the bike. The incident, as reported by roads.sg, took place in Somerset along Killiney Road. While the timestamp on the dashcam footage suggests May 1, the timing of 3:52 a.m. appears inaccurate. The video clearly depicts the black Mercedes attempting the unlawful U-turn from the side of the two-way street, heading towards Somerset, while the motorcyclist approaches from behind. The failure of the Mercedes driver to notice the motorcyclist and the subsequent collision highlights the dangers of reckless driving and not being vigilant of surrounding traffic. The motorcyclist, fortunately, was able to quickly gather himself after being thrown off his bike, but the extent of any injuries sustained remains unclear. After watching the video, numerous Facebook users condemned the driver's actions, emphasizing the importance of adhering to traffic rules and being aware of other road users. Many expressed sympathy for the motorcyclist and wished him a speedy recovery. The road traffic rules clearly state that making a U-turn at intersections, junctions, or openings in road dividers without proper signage is prohibited. Therefore, the Mercedes driver's attempt at a U-turn on Killiney Road was illegal and resulted in a dangerous collision. This incident serves as a reminder of the importance of road safety and the consequences of negligent driving. We urge all drivers to stay vigilant, follow traffic regulations, and prioritize the safety of themselves and others on the road. Now, we turn to you, our viewers. What are your thoughts on this unfortunate collision? How do you think such accidents can be prevented in the future? Leave your comments down below, like this video if you found it informative, share it with your friends and family to spread awareness, and don't forget to subscribe to 2230 for more updates on important news stories from across the Asian region. Thank you for tuning in, and remember, safety on the road starts with each and every one of us. Stay safe, and until next time.
各位观众，大家好。 欢迎回到 2230， 您深入了解亚洲地区最新事件的首选频道。今天我们有一起令人担忧的事件要讨论：一辆梅赛德斯车在 Killiney Road 尝试非法掉头后与一名摩托车骑手发生碰撞。让我们深入了解详情。周一， roads.sg 的 Facebook 页面 分享了一段视频，记录了一辆梅赛德斯车与一名摩托车骑手在 Killiney Road 上的碰撞。视频显示，汽车在道路上进行非法掉头，未能注意到从后方超车的摩托车骑手，导致碰撞，将骑手从摩托车上摔下。据 roads.sg 报告，这起事件发生在 Somerset 的 Killiney Road 上。 尽管仪表板录像的时间戳显示是5月1日，但凌晨3点52分的时间显然不准确。视频清楚地显示，黑色的梅赛德斯试图从双向街道的一侧进行非法掉头，朝着 Somerset 行驶，而摩托车骑手则从后方接近。梅赛德斯驾驶员未能注意到摩托车骑手。 以及随后的碰撞凸显了鲁莽驾驶和不注意周围交通的危险。幸运的是，摩托车骑手在从摩托车上摔下后能够迅速恢复，但所受伤势的严重程度仍不清楚。观看视频后，许多 Facebook 用户谴责了驾驶员的行为，强调遵守交通规则和注意其他道路使用者的重要性。许多人 对摩托车骑手表示同情，并祝愿他早日康复。道路交通规则明确规定，在没有适当标志的交叉口、路口或道路隔离物开口处进行掉头是被禁止的。因此，梅赛德斯驾驶员在 Killiney Road 上尝试掉头是非法的，并导致了危险的碰撞。 这一事件提醒我们重视道路安全的重要性以及疏忽驾驶的后果。我们敦促所有驾驶员保持警惕，遵守交通法规，并优先考虑自己和其他道路使用者的安全。现在，我们转向各位观众，您对这起不幸的碰撞有何看法？您认为今后如何防止此类事故？请在下方留下您的评论。如果您觉得这个视频信息量丰富，请点赞，与您的朋友和家人分享，以提高意识，并不要忘记订阅 2230， 以获取亚洲地区重要新闻故事的更多更新。感谢您的收看，请记住，道路安全始于我们每个人。保持安全，直到下次再见。